Everybody, so we are sailing and snorkeling in this video. Some of it's from before Jake was here and some of it was during Jake's visit, so I hope you enjoy it. I did get to scuba these areas as well, but the GoPro wasn't working, so you get zero video of that. But I did see some moray eels. I saw lots of shark, some really amazing fish, puffer fish, all those good ones, big huge grouper. The amount of colorful fish was incredible. Conch, like the biggest shells I've ever seen. The location I scuba, you were not allowed to take anything with you, so the shells stayed at the bottom and that way other people can visit them. But it was absolutely gorgeous. If you ever get a chance, go to Key West. Lost Reef Adventures is who I went scuba diving with, and I'm a beginner scuba diver, so I was so nervous and couldn't think. Before the first dive, could not think, could not remember what I was supposed to do at all. I was just so in my head, and my guide, Dave, was incredible. So if you guys get to go and you're uncomfortable, just ask for a guide to go with you. So yeah, Lost River Adventures in Key West, amazing. They also do snorkel trips. We actually had snorkelers on the boat with us, so it was great. But these are our adventures with just the family. First roll of credits. There, I don't know if you can see it. I gotta hold on tight because we've got some rocking waves here. Look at that beautiful water. We're headed right there. That's Sand Key. We sailed today, but now we're motoring because we're coming up upon some shallow areas and some areas that we, you know, are restricted. So we got to make sure that we're real careful about where we go. You can't anchor here. You have to use a mooring ball, which is like we've already discussed in one of the other videos. It's like a pre-anchored anchor that someone puts out, so that way you don't have to put your own anchor down and then you don't risk hurting the reefs or the coral or the turtles or anything else that might be down there. So yeah, we're gonna go out. There's a few boats already there. We're hoping there's a mooring ball available. A celebrity cruise ship came in today, so we're sure that they've got a couple of boats out here doing some shore excursions. So, but we got to get out of here too. We're on our own shore excursion. Jamie and I are hoping to book a cruise. I'm going to keep saying that, so every time he watches one of my videos, it reminds them that he promised me a cruise. And why, you ask, would I want a cruise when I've got my own sailboat? And the reason is very simple. I am not a good cook, and they are. And less work, more drinking. My finger's always in the way in these videos. Yeah?
That's gotta be an excursion. There's like a ton of people.
Yeah? Snorkel heaven from what I hear. Someone says it's like being inside of an aquarium. So wait till you guys see this rig up that we're gonna do. We're either taking an inflatable raft or the dinghy. We're going to tie it to the boat and then we're going to tie it to my fanny pack. Gunther's going in whatever we've decided to use, and the two of us are going to snorkel around so that way we're attached to Gunther and we're attached to the sailboat. That way if a current comes or a bad wake, one of us has eyes on the boat and we can swim back easier, because if we have a line, then we can both just grab onto the line and pull ourselves in, swim ourselves in. So we'll see how it goes. We've never done this, just Jamie and I. We've always had to do it with an excursion. So I am the cruise director today. Am I the event coordinator? Not really, we both are. But what gorgeous waters. I can't wait to get down there. Hopefully I don't see anything with large teeth. We're freaking out. Them right there in the water. They're white and yellow. They're cool. They're all over the back of our boat. So. All right, I'm going back in. I think Jamie said he saw Herman, so see how I do. We are at Sand Key, and we took the sailboat here today. This place is cool. I don't know if you can see these yellow and white fish underneath me, but I had the line of on here, this blue line. It's still there. I got to get out of the water. But I had the blue line on, and I had on like a knapsack, so that way, not a knapsack, fanny pack. That way, you know, I wouldn't like, because these waves are, they get pretty strong. Anyway, the current and the wave, but I didn't get to go very far, but it was still pretty cool. So then I said to Jamie, well, keep an eye on me. I want to take off the line. I want to go out there. And oh, I'm so glad I did. There were a million different species of fish. It was like being in an aquarium. I can't wait to bring Jacob here. This is amazing. Jake's coming in like a week and a half, and I'm definitely taking him there. But you can see, like, there's like caverns, so it like there's like, you know, deep water like it is here, then it goes shallow, then there's these big caverns that are deep, and you can see there's like rock shelves, and like there's the hermans, the barracudas are sitting underneath there. I got a good video of them on my GoPro. Got lots of different kinds of fish, zebras, purple fish, I don't know what they're called, black fish with little yellow tail fins. I mean, the amount of fish I got were just, it was just amazing. They were absolutely beautiful. So, Sand Key, 10 out of 10. And, well, it depends. Jamie's making me a hamburger right now. So, if the hamburger turns out good, it'll be a 10 out of 10. If it doesn't turn out good, then I'll probably go to a 9 out of 10. So, it all depends on the chef. But yeah, look at, you see the little white fish? They're white and yellow, and they're all over my rudder here. So, but yeah, pretty darn cool. I'm really excited that he brought me here. Look at these little white and yellow fish all underneath my feet. That's crazy.
It's just don't know about it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, this is beautiful. We think that Herman is right there behind the boat. Hold on, let me put my fins back in. Maybe he'll come after my fins. That's a terrible thing to say, right? Maybe it'll come after my fins. Because they go like 25 miles an hour or more. Look at him. He's coming right for me. Oh, he wants to eat. He's hungry. Look at that thing. Holy moly. And that, everyone, is Herman. I don't know if you can see Herman on this video as well as I can see him in my eyes. He's big. He wants to eat something. Oh, you're not getting me back in that water now. Not today. Not with Herman following me. Like, I want to go in and look at him face to face again, but where's my GoPro? You can't eat burger food. These taste terrible.
What's that? Are we fish? A little bit. I mean, we suck.
Jamie got seaweed.
Yeah, I got a lot of seaweed. We suck at fish.
We don't have the attention span.
Yeah.
There's Herman's brother, everybody. I'm going to call him Hercules.
Yeah.
He's huge. I went underneath to see him. He's got like some markings on him. He's actually kind of pretty.
Yeah. I was looking.
So there's the little white and yellow fish everywhere. And there's Herman's brother. We're going to call him Hercules. Hercules, Hercules. Going under the boat like, Jenny, come check the zinc under here. Don't you want to hang out with me? Look at all the little white fish. They don't even know that there's a big predator underneath that boat just waiting for him. I don't know how they don't know. He's right next to them. Back of the dinghy. There's Herman. Okay, so let's see. Ready? Jamie, can you throw it like on this side of Fletch? All right, Jamie's gonna put in he just threw in a piece of seaweed and everyone went crazy. When I say everyone, I mean all the fish. So, oh, did you see that? All right, maybe to the right side now. I can better. Oh my gosh. Where's Herman? Oh, I see Herman.
Piece of bread right over Herman.
Nobody wants it.
Herman don't want a piece of bread.
Herman's like, hell with you, man.
Herman's. See, they won't go by the
bread. Yeah, they don't want to go by Herman. They're all behind Herman. Like, let's see if Herman wants it first. All right, tell me where you're going to.
Back.
In the back.
See, Herman
There's Herman. Bread. Herman's got, wants no part of it. We're right here again. Oh my gosh. So we learned the dog biscuit thing on another snorkeling excursion. Seems to work beautifully. It breaks down in the water. Yeah. That's for you, Herman. Oh, he's going for it. Oh, no, he's not. Dang it. He already passed it. He's like, heck with that.
Oh, Herman just shot.
Did he? And I missed it. Come here, Herman.
I think he did eat that biscuit.
You think so?
He sunk a little bit and ate it.
Herman's right behind Fletch right now. Me. He's throwing stuff at me now. Look at Herman's like, he's tacking back and forth. Herman has been circling us for how long would you say, babe? An hour?
Yeah.
And Herman is that barracuda behind us. I went underneath to see him. He is pretty cool looking. He just dived deep.
Yeah.
He's over there now. It's over there. Oh boy. Better watch. Something big's behind.
Something way comes.
Something wicked this way comes. Where did Herman go? He got scared too. Oh, he went to the other side.
He got scared, yeah.
Yeah, something scared Herman. There's Herman over there. Something scared Herman, so... Something scared Herman. It certainly will scare me.
Oh, God.
Look at Herman's right underneath me now. Here he comes. Where are you going, Herman?
That was
my entertainment for the day?
Your marine habitat.
Oh, baby, I can't wait till you see that GoPro video of the reef over there. Oh, it was spectacular. Beautiful day in Key West.
There's a woman going crazy on Caroline Street, stopping every man she does, makes any division.
Trying to find some wind.